3, 2, 1, let go. Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy. Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy.
Do you know whose dog you just killed?
What? That nobody?
That nobody was Josh Wick. He was once an associate of ours. They called him Baba Yaga.
The boogeyman?
He's a man of commitment, focus, sheer will. He will come for you, and there is nothing you can do.
That's why I was late.
That's enough, bad guy. I will stop you.
Lumos. Come on. Luma. Are you using magic on your homework again? Go sit down and study. Just one spell and I'll know all the answers. I have to stay focused.
I've been doing Taekwondo for about 6 years, maybe 6 years this August. I originally started in karate when I was like really, really young because I thought martial arts would be cool, and then I started Taekwondo like a year later, and then I've been doing that ever since.
What's one of your most memorable achievements?
I think the most obvious would be getting my black belt. It allows me to push myself to be greater than I already am. Me to push other people to be greater than they are.
Tell you how I feel.